Hello everyone, my name is Vos Jozef and I am Mr. Musette. I am a digital illustrator from Romania, Transylvania, and in my free time I create traditional illustrations and art-related videos too. We are already in May and with a new art challenge named Mermaid. If you don't know, Mermaid is a month-long drawing and painting challenge in which you are drawing mermaids, taking as inspiration a prompt list, or you are drawing your own mermaid characters. I wanted to participate in this challenge this year because last year's Inktober I had a lot of fun and I ended up with some illustrations which I still like a lot. I also filmed the process of each of them so you can check them out on my channel. I will also insert a card in the corner of the video with the playlist. On the Mermaid official website can be found a prompt list which you can follow as inspiration as I did. But because I am a realistic person and I know that I will not draw every single day a mermaid character, I will take every 5 prompts from the list and I will use those keywords to create a single illustration. I think that this way you need to train your brain a little bit more to plan out in advance every single prompt and in the end these to go well together in a single illustration. The first 5 prompts are Celebration, Warrior, Sunset, Star Wars, and Royalty. And now I will explain a little bit how I was thinking to include all this in the illustration. I knew that the mermaid, in this case a merman, will be a warrior. But when came the time of the drawing, I asked myself what kind of warrior I want to draw. So I saw that I have the prompt Royalty and I remembered that the Chinese royalties had a lot of warrior categories. So for the character's costume, I got inspired from the Chinese warrior costumes and I added my interpretation to look more royal. Then I had the prompt Celebration and I looked up from some Chinese celebrations and I found that exists the Mid-Autumn Festival, which is a harvest festival celebration notable by the Chinese as Vietnamese people. The festival is held on the 15th day of the 8th month of the lunar calendar with a full moon at night, corresponding the middle September to early October of the Gregorian calendar. Alternative names for this celebration are Moon Festival or Harvest Moon Festival. Because of the celebration association with the full moon on this night, as well as the traditions of moon worship and moon viewing. A notable part of celebrating the holiday is the carrying of brightly lit lanterns, lighting lanterns or towers, or floating sky lanterns. So this is why I drew the full moon in the background and here and there the floating lanterns. In the bottom of the illustration I added a sunset which goes well with the theme and with the composition in my opinion. For the Star Wars prompt, I drew some falling stars in the background and because all this theme is so celestial, I decided that this will be a merman which floats in the galaxy and might be even a warrior from the stars. As art materials, I used my Hanne Mühle square sketchbook for the line art Staedtler waterproof fineliners and for the coloring White Knight's watercolors and some colored pencils for the shading here and there. At the end I added the small stars in the background with some Posca paint pens. Recently I updated this White Knight's watercolor palette. I bought this beautiful metal box for the full pants, which I already owned, and bought some new colors as well. Now I have 21 full pants professional watercolor set, which I really like. All the time I have the impression that these watercolors work and look well, no matter what kind of paper you are working on. But of course, to get their full potential, is recommended to paint with them on watercolor paper. So I really recommend these watercolors if you are in exploring this medium, and they are not expensive at all comparing with the other professional watercolors. Also, you don't need to purchase a lot of colors at once. I bought these pens with 3 different occasions. I think this would be all about the illustration and the materials I used. Hope you enjoyed this video and you learned some interesting things, as I did while I was planning out the piece. I will film all the mermaid illustrations for my channel, so look forward for that by subscribing to the channel if you didn't do that already. Also, you can follow me on my social media accounts, which are linked in the description of the video as usual. For any question or concern, leave a comment under the video at the comment section and I will respond with pleasure. Thank you for watching, and do not forget, life is a song, illustrate it.